Well, I think Winder-Barrow High School really developed a really good work ethic when it comes to being involved. There was a lot of emphasis and even competition about being involved in things and making it a part of the culture of Winder-Barrow. And so that transferred over to UGA really nicely to get involved and find your place on campus.